go beyond the machine if you don't ask a few questions. Why shouldn't the car adapt to the driver? Why can't design be done with purpose? And why does a smart luxury vehicle have to be so well behaved?